That's right. Haven is burned. Always kept the monsters away in my dreams. I'm pretty sure the only reason we're seeing any of these is because these people are dead. Oh. Right. I think this is Corypheus speaking. Oh, maybe not Corypheus. Yeah. But it's a man who had the same fears that Corypheus did. Oh. Okay, so it's trial and error. Oh wait. Oh, come on. Oh, okay, okay, the middle one too. Okay. What was that? Superb ring of sundering in the Ferelden broadaxe. Okay. And what's... Is there just the two things? Okay. Well, let's delete some things. Invaluables. We've got... Destroy, 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 destroy. Interesting. I didn't know that was a quest. Cool. I did not realize. Paying more attention this time. Nice. I want Dorian to say more in here. Oh. We're like finding out stuff. No, wars of desire may sway his will. Look upon the Temple of Dumont and fear him. It kind of irks me that the little diet, like the little messages we find, they don't show up. Like when we search. It just means you have to pay extra special careful attention. Let's save again. Ah, I saved just in time! Hello! Oh, there's just the one of you? Okay. Alright then. Hello! Alright, we're not gonna go, we're gonna go back the other way and explore down there a bit. Because one of my favorite things in this game is down there. One of the most interesting things. One of the things I think is the most interesting. Oh! There's a Grey Warden dead amidst notes. Oh! Oh! That's Varric's book! That's the book about the champion right there. I saw something the other day about somebody who said that they saw some sort of foreshadowing or something. Could have possibly been foreshadowing in the Fae for something. And there's something next to it. I don't know. But I don't know. I think it occurred in a different place. But that's really interesting. What are these other books? I can't tell what that symbol is. On the dark glossy book. Oh my gosh. Is it? No, it's not. It's not. Okay. There was a picture I think Mike Laidlaw put up on his Twitter a few weeks back that was like this, the copy of this like manuscript for a game or something, and people, and it had like a wolf or a fox head, kind of looked like flame sort of, and it was on top of a tower. And people are, you know, guessing, of course. It's like, oh, it's about Inquisition. It's about, why am I always floating? I look like I'm always floating. It could be about Dragon Age 4, or it could be the new IP, you know? Because they do have a new one in the works, which I'm so freaking excited for. I mean, like, another BioWare game? Like, yes, please. Interesting. Very cool. Very cool. Oh. Oh shoot, what's that? Huh. If we go the other way, we get pulled into the battle quicker. There's a battle by the barrier. Bah, can I go down? No, I can't. Okay. I mean, I could, but I'd rather not. Go down the normal way, the way we must, even though we're in the Fade, and we should be able to, like, freaking fly if we want to. But we're here physically. We can't control it at all, or affect it, really. I mean, we can, but we can't.
I still remember when they were higher, before it woke up and everything fell.
Is that what this is? Whatever, the spirits are remembering when they were higher? And so that's why some bits and pieces of stuff are floating. And why there's, like, fallen stuff on the ground, too. Interesting! Interesting. Interesting ideas. Sure. I will fight you, demon! Come on, let me do it. Oh, shoot. Ow, ow, I was trying to dodge, Yogo. Nope. No. Ah, I tried to dodge it. I did dodge, sort of. I was trying to do this. And then that one. Because it multiplies the damage.
Hold on, Cole.
Oh, you weren't coming after me. Shoot. Oh, that's not what I meant to do either, actually. I meant to do this one. Whew, people are exploding. Stuff's like, wow, we just got so much explosions going on. No. It's not a good one. Oh, everybody's coming out of the water like freaking the last unicorn.
squirts with the water, trying to prey on my deep fear of having wet calves.
He's trying. Bull is terrified. But he is trying very hard to not be. He's trying to make light of it. No thank you. The Dreamers. So was he actually a dreamer? Like one of the like super powerful dreamers that you read or you hear about in Dragon Age 2 in like Faenriel. Who is indeed a dreamer, which is a very rare ability to be a true dreamer, I guess. Oh shoot, you! I'ma die. Come on! Oh, you're not dead yet. Now you dead? Okay. The spiral. This is one of my favorite things that it ever existed. Because here you get to see exactly what your friends fear. Blackwall fears himself, and you don't know why until after you do his quest, right? Cole fears despair, right? The opposite of compassion. And let's see. They all are like trying to see what's on the. It's like an egg or an alluvian or a hala or an elk or something. Blackwall's is more ornate. That one's blank. Blank. Iron Bull fears madness. Which makes sense, right? I mean, as a Qunari, that's what he would fear. Vivian, irrelevance. Varric, becoming his parents. And Solas. This really hit me very hard, and it still does. When I played with Erica, dying alone, like, everybody else's, they make sense, but Solas, like, he's so freaking mysterious, you might think he'd fear powerlessness or something, or, somehow a lack of knowledge or wisdom, ignorance, maybe he'd fear ignorance, but no. Solas's fear is an actual, like, instinctual fear of, like, dying alone. And I was like, I'll never let you die alone. Sarah fears nothing. Like, she fears the nothing. Like, that there's nothing going on upstairs. Like, you know, like there's no God or whatever to, like, that there's no meaning to life. And Dorian, my love, he fears temptation, which I found extremely interesting. And Cassandra's fits her perfectly. She fears temptation, or fears, helplessness. And I don't know, I really like that. I really like those. Like, just knowing, I very intimately get to know exactly what they truly fear. What they've, like, worked against in their lives, what, I don't know. It's just, I don't know, it's just, it's amazing. It's really cool. Like, I mean, it's something you could probably kind of figure out that you might know, like, subconsciously, but the fact that it's written there, plain as day, is just kind of amazing. And it makes sense. I mean, it might make more sense if it only showed you, oh wait. Just kidding, I probably had to talk to her first. If it only showed you who you brought with you. And it'd be interesting if it kind of gave you an option. How many do we have? Alright, we'll wait till the end of this. Barrier strength. Okay. I feel like she was supposed to tell us something.
Hold on, bro!
Oh, shoot, did I don't think it got him. Oh, the spider, like, spider gooped me. I think that's what that was. Okay. Ow, ow, what, another one? How do I... Oh, it's already dead. Okay. Oh, shoot! Okay. Wait. Nope, I don't have it yet! Oh, wait, I need to use... Ah, I don't have it! Hurry up, mark it dead! Oh, don't hit me! Don't hit me! Oh shoot, Dorian has an electric staff on. He's useless. No, hit the big guy. Wait, I don't have anything yet. I'm useless. Oh, you're annoying. Go away. I'm too pretty to die. Thank you, Cole. Light this thing on fire, Dorian! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Move, move, move! Oh! Oh, shoot! I think I'm Dorian's, like, spirit thing. I don't know. Shoot. Yeah. Okay. Cole. Come on, Cole. We gotta go. We got... First, dang it. Where's Talon at? Let's go. Where's Dorian? Oh, we're back. Okay, he's dead. Okay, good. Ooh, dang. Oh, dang. Anything else drop? Gosh, dang it. Where are we going? Hold on.
You must get through the rift, Inquisitor. Get through, and then slam it closed with all your strength.
Okay.
That will banish the army of demons and exile this cursed creature to the farthest reaches of the Fae.
Did I not get all the... Let me see. Oh! Shoot, I need to go back. I didn't present the... Where was that at? Oh, not too far. Okay. I must have gotten distracted. Like, super distracted. Oh, right! We picked up the vial and I forgot to turn it back. I forgot I gave it back to him. Picked up the vial of darkspawn blood. And now we need to give it back. Whew, okay, the Dreamer's Reward. It's really good. There's no way I was leaving the Fade without it. Here they are. Peace be unto you, spirits. Essence of Perfection, which is something I really should have used more, or maybe more promptly, I don't know, last time. Oh, does the game look a little bit weird? Is that in me? I don't know. No. Options. Difficulty. Oh no. Graphics. Yeah, they're on high. Okay. Weird. Weird. Is there anything else? Oh yeah! Like, the fact that there are, like, flowers and stuff in here, I remember I was like, oh my gosh, like, that's kind of beautiful in a horrible way. Kind of shows that things live, but things die, you know? I don't know. It's like a cycle. And there's the freaking fire! Ah! And their blood! Their blood! This is where you start seeing the nasties. Oh, look! The blood is coming out of the faces of those weird, like, I don't know what they're supposed to represent. They're, like, covering their eyes, but they got big mouths. I don't know. Are you gonna say anything? Oh, yeah. We gotta start walking in. And then something happens. Hello! Leave me alone, you big nasty!
If you would, please tell Liliana. I am sorry. I failed you too.
No words for Cassandra. So she has effectively blinded the creature. No! I didn't want to hit that thing. She's blinded the first one.
You are nothing.
Basically blinded the first one. The big one, so we don't have to worry about him.
Hurry!
Hurry what? Hurry! Oh my god, what? No, can't use that because I was a fool! Oh, Stroud's all, like, confused. Can I use it yet? Ah! I would like to detonate it. If I could. Keep away, keep away. Oh wow, I just like fired without actually firing anything. Dorian? Nope, okay, we'll save it.
You will die in agony!
Oh! Oh, nasty, nasties! I wish I had an ability that, like, cleared these out super quick. Okay. Come on. Oh my gosh. Ah, whoa, 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 whoa. Where's Dorian? Oh, come on. Why isn't it working? Dorian, wake up, wake up, wake up. Where's Bull? Where's Bull? Oh, there's a spider on top of Iron Bull. Come on. Okay. Come on. Come on. What the freak? Ow! Ow! Oh, shoot. No. Bull, roll away from whatever the frick it is that you are doing to me. Come on! Move away, move away, move away! Hit him! Ow, 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 ow! Why can't I do anything? Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, what is back there? I need to get my guard back up, but I freaking don't have any way to do that!
I grow fat on your fear.
Yeah, you're fat. You're fat. You fat! Oh, okay, fine. Whatever, I don't care. I, like, legitimately do not care. Where's Dorian? Dorian's in the ground! Take a... Come on. No, we need to get rid of that guy too. I don't know, but freaking... Ow. Get rid of this one, get rid of it. So be not afraid! Do I have enough? Nope. Oh, 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 oh. Well, they're close together. Ah. Okay. Trying to like hit things, I don't even know. Dorian. Oh, I think it's his fade thing, so we can't shoot. Come on, are you dead yet? Oh god, be dead. Be dead now. Be dead. All the things, be dead. Are you dead? Okay. I was like, I gotta wake up Dorian if he's not dead. Or if the thing's not dead. Oh, shoot! Why were we behind? Why were we just waiting? I didn't understand what we were doing. Oh my gosh.
We need to clear a path.
Go! I'll cover you. You were right. The Grey Wardens caused this. A warden must help them rebuild. That's your job. Corypheus is mine.
Ow! You see? Because last time I left Stroud in the Fade, the only other recourse this time is to leave Hawk in the Fade. And I know what that's gonna do to Varric. And it hurts me because I'm like, I see a little bit of my Hawk in him, you know? Like, you have to, at least a little bit, and... And why do I have to make this decision? Like, it's not like any one person on their own would actually be able to take it on, but at the same time, they don't tell you they die, you know? And so there's hope for something, I don't know, but... I'm sorry, Hawk.
Hawk. Say goodbye to Varric for me. Always the maker.
He's whacking it with his staff. And it's making shinging sounds like it's a sword. I didn't know Hawk was afraid of spiders. I think when you have a Hawk who's like romance somebody, they actually say something there too about their lover. And we're not going to talk about my custom world state and who I'm going to have to choose between in that one. Because it might sound like an easy decision if you know how I feel about both of them. But at the same time, it's actually going to be quite complicated. Yes! My favorite part! The Inquisitor looks so badass! I love it! Talon! But he doesn't have time to rejoice. He's gotta...
With the nightmare banished, Corypheus lost both his warden mages and his demon army. But in the stories your soldiers will tell, their Inquisitor broke the spell with the Maker's blessing.
Once they understand what really happened,
they will be terrified. Let them have the stories.
Inquisitor, the archdemon flew off as soon as you disappeared. The Venatori Magister is unconscious but alive. Cullen thought you might have to deal with him yourself.
Yes.
As for the wardens, those who weren't corrupted helped us fight the demons.
I wonder if you don't
we
save the wardens.
We stand ready to help make up for Clarell's tragic mistake. We've seen no sign of Hawk since the ledge collapsed, Inquisitor.
I don't know if I could have made that decision with
we
Varric with me.
He was with you.
Hawk sacrificed his life to save us and strike a decisive blow against Corypheus. He gave his life, not because he'd sworn an oath or been marked as special, but because someone had to do it.
Exactly! That sums up Hawk's life
Stroud,
perfectly.
You're the senior surviving Grey
Warden. It does.
Warden.
Hawk
what
wasn't
do we do
special.
Now?
He just did things that they had to do to keep their friends and family safe. Or they just did what they had to do. And that's what I liked about playing as Hawk. And... Oh, God. Alright, in this one... No, last time I was unduly influenced by Solas. And also... There were several reasons. But a big one was that I was unduly influenced by Solas and I exiled them. But no, this time we are... keeping the Grey Wardens, and I'm gonna see what it's like, because I may change my decision, I probably will change my decision when I do my canon playthrough with Erica, my first Inquisitor, but cause it's especially because of Bethany, yes, we're gonna see how this plays out. They may be vulnerable to corruption. Everybody's vulnerable to corruption.
You stay and do whatever you
Soul
can.
Soul is greatly disapproves, slightly approved, disapproved, greatly approved.
Stroud
proves.
Believes that the wardens are worth greatly saving.
Sarah greatly approves.
I trust him.
Cole greatly
You're
disapproves.
Still vulnerable to Corypheus, and possibly his Venatori. But there are plenty of demons that need killing.
But they hurt people.
They save
they
people
that,
too!
I
don't understand
to
why Cole disapproves.
We won't be caught off guard by Corypheus again.
Thank you, Your Worship. We will not fail you.
That scene was... It was very sad when I exiled them.
Maker, watch over your Inquisition. It has been an honor.
You as well, Stroud. I like Stroud. He saved Beth. He helped save Bethany, so... He's a good man. Good man in my books. Interesting. Interesting. It has a bit of a different feel, but oh my gosh, I'm about... I don't know how I'm going to tell Varric. What am I going to tell Varric? I'm sorry. This is going to be, depending on what happens in my canon one...
Stroud sent me one final
it's
report.
Gonna
He's on his way to Weishaupt.
Change the situation and how I react
As
to it
a bit.
As for
the Grey Wardens, they are fighting demons and Red Templars while staying clear of Venatori. You dealt Corypheus a significant blow, Inquisitor.
Ah, okay, interesting.
The Grey Wardens carry respect in other nations. If we spread word that the Inquisition has their support...
We may gain standing with nations that have suffered under the Blight. I will take the matter to Josephine. You took an army from Corypheus, but that will matter little if Orlais falls into chaos. All arrangements have been made for the ball in Halam Shiral. Let us know when you are ready to proceed.
So, I couldn't go right away. I don't have enough influence to open it up. You have to have 30 points. With the custom world state I've got set up, I'm actually supposed to go to the ball first to see a certain scene between a certain pair of people. And then do this one. So it'll be interesting to see how that plays out, doing the ball first and then doing the Grey Wardens.
Remind me what we know about the plot again.
The Venatori are planning some kind of attack. Corypheus may even be fueling the conflict between the Empress and her cousin,
I don't think so.
Celine. She may prove a most
He may have, like, inserted himself into it, but he did not start it. I guess fueling, you know, adding fuel to the fire.
I'll go as soon as I am able.
Good. Cullen, Josephine, and I will discuss the best way to gain an audience with the Empress. Speak with us when you are ready.
I love the way she says Empress.
What was she like? Divine Justinia, or her soul, or the spirit that took her form. I read your report.
I wrote a report about it on the way home. Let's try this.
She refused to say anything outright. I could have used more direct answers and fewer journeys of self-discovery.
She made a lot of people feel that way.
She did ask me to tell you something, though. She said, I'm sorry. I failed you, too.
Oh. I should finish this before it slips my mind. Perhaps later we might discuss the matter further.
Of course, Leliana.
Thank you.
Nothing slips her mind. She just needs a moment. I didn't even level up a whole level. I didn't. And I didn't even get a whole influence level. What the blazes. That's okay. I had just leveled up. Oh my gosh! +4 power! Wow, that's impressive.